please introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Phương. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue. I'm sleeping in the
morning. Very good. Can you tell me about your family?
My family.
This is London, okay? So this is London 200 years ago and this is 50 years ago, okay? Can you tell me two things that are different?
There were not any buses, but 15 years ago, there were some buses.
Good job.
200 years ago, there were not any trains, but 15 years ago, there were some trains.
Good job. I want you to look at the woman, okay? 200 years ago, and then the woman 50 years ago. What is different about their clothing?
200 years ago, the woman had a dress. A long dress.
Good.
But 15 years ago, the woman had short dress.
Good job, very good. Can you tell me what is she doing?
She's listening to music.
Listening to music, good.
He's watching TV.
Good.
He's playing football.
Good.
She's cooking.
Good.
She's playing the guitar.
Good job. I'm going to say something I did yesterday, and you will say the opposite, okay? So if I say, I watched TV yesterday, you would say,
I didn't watch TV yesterday.
Good. If I say, I played football yesterday, you would say,
I didn't play football yesterday.
Good job. Very good. Okay, can you tell me what is this?
It's a paintbrush.
Good. And what do I use a paintbrush for?
It's art.
An art? Good. What is this?
It's a calculator.
Good. What do I use a calculator for?
It's math.
And math is good. Good job. So this is Katie and Billy's lessons at school, okay? Can you tell me what time did Katie have a computer lesson?
Katie had a computer lesson at 9 o'clock.
Good. What did Billy use in his PE lesson?
He used PE kit.
Good job. Do you like computers?
Yes.
Yeah, do you like PE?
No.
No, okay, good. Okay, what is this?
It's a chicken.
Good, what is this?
It's some sun cream.
Good, when do I use sun cream? When I use sun cream now?
No.
No, when do I use it? At the beach when it is
sunny.
Good job. Okay, so this is what everyone's taking on holiday, okay? What is Katie taking on holiday?
Katie taking a hairbrush, a swimsuit, and a towel.
Good, what is Tom taking?
Tom taking some soap, a toothbrush, and a hat.
Good job. Is Lucy taking a hat?
Yes, she is.
Good job. So this is what you are doing this week, okay? What are you going to do on Monday?
I'll be in the gym and play football.
Good. What are you doing on Tuesday?
I have my dad and brother back.
Good. What did you do today?
I do my homework and
one that's spelling words, okay? Can you spell the word motorbike?
M-O-T-O-R-B-I-K-E.
Good. How do I spell short?
S-H-O-R-T.
Good. How do I spell start?
S-T-A-R-T.
Good. How do I spell paint?
P-A-I-N-T.
Good. How do I spell towel?
T-O-W-L-E-E-L.
Good. Good job. Finished. Very good.